So we just left Miami about a little after 9 o'clock. You see Miami over there? It looks pretty gorgeous. Brett's driving right now. We got Rob, who's a little nervous. Danny is chilling on his phone. So we are headed to Bimini right now, and we should be there early in the morning. So it's going to be 10 hours, about 50 miles. It's beautiful out. Absolutely beautiful.
What does that mean? I'm gonna get a chance to do it again?
Well, you're not.
Was it my last trip?
Well, you're, if you're gonna take the ferry, you're not gonna see it on the way back.
We're all gonna take the ferry. Oh, look at that shit there. Oh, my bad, bro. Oh, look at that.
Yeah,
hell yeah. Oh shit, my fat ass even break this trip.
You break, you bite.
There it is.
Well, where are you?
So we are on day 7 right now. We are approaching Bimini right now. We've been sailing all night. We're almost there. Yeah, we saw it in Fort Lauderdale, I think, right?
Did we jump on his back or what?
Sir. She said you were the man. She said you were the man. Jump on your back.
Yeah.
So can we get a slip from you? Do you have any available?
Yeah, man. I should. Okay. I should help. Where's
your boat?
We just parked on the marine fuel dock.
Okay, then.
Is that good?
Yeah, man, just give me 1 second. I'll be right there.
No rush. Thank you, sir.
No problem. I'll be right there.
Thank you.
I got you.
My back, Karen.
Yeah, no problem.
Bring you up to that one, okay, and you'll loop it. And don't worry about adjusting it, you can always adjust it later, we just need to get it over it. If you can, as a courtesy, you can tuck it underneath the other line, then come up over the... If you do it, then you don't trap them. See what I'm saying?
Get in the front. Get in the front. Get in the front. Can you get it on there already? Jesus Christ.
It's stuck on the other side of the nail. Bring it down.
Okay, can you keep it pushed up? Get over here and get it pushed up. Keep the front pushed up. On the bow. Get on the bow. Catch me a bow line. For the purpose, you need to get on. The wind's gonna take me. Jump off the dock. Jump off the dock and take the line. Someone get on the dock with them. Go to the bow. Jump. Jump off the dock. Pull the front end around. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Pull the bow around, Teddy. Pull the bow, let go of that line. Why you got it wrapped? You don't need to have it wrapped. Unwrap it. You have the line in your hand. Now go over there. Go that direction. Now pull it. Push back. There you go. Sorry about that. I didn't let it bump. Let you guys get in.
Last night at 9 o'clock.
What time did you leave? The day before yesterday?
I left yesterday morning about 5 o'clock.
Oh, okay.
So I'm getting ready and I'm leaving the boat to come up here. And they're like, come here, you're missing a lens on your eyeglass. And then Brett's like, let me get a picture of that. All right. Walking up here to the passport office, check into Bimini. All the cars drive on the left side of the road instead of the right. Brett and Danny got a fish.
Got the old shark right beside us.
He's not bad.
Look at him. Very first day and already got a fish.
Yeah, we would have had like four or five if I wasn't around. Trying to get the bigger ones. There was a bunch of small ones.
See, these sharks just cruise right through here, right? He's gonna get Danny's head right now.
I told you bulls don't. I won't fuck.
He's gonna get that head. Boom, oh. Got it.
These bulls, they kill more than people. They kill more people than great whites. Look, he got the tail right there. Oh, he's on it. Oh, this ring got it. See the track room?
There's another one.
Teddy, you're gonna record me getting my ass eaten.
Trying.
That's so nice.
Be right to the top. It'll be a popular video.
Grilled conch, some soy sauce.
We gotta get these out.
Yeah,
yeah. Right,
or maybe make another hole.
Make another hole.
Just cruising by.
see them in this? Gotta wash them in lime and salt or lemon. We have still lemons, right? Lime to get rid of the slimy texture on it.
Then after visiting a few shops, we made our way up and ended up spending our night at the Hilton before we would leave the next morning.
Drive Tortugas, and then back up to St. Pete, and we have lots of time to do it.
Sure. Well, what do we do?
Dan's like, sure, I'm in.
What do we do?
What is your thoughts, Teddy?
I'm done with it. Keep the adventure going.
My scallywags.
What do we do?
We go.
Key West, and then...
Drive Tortugas.
St. Pete. The sailboat?
3.25 days total.
Sailboat?
Teddy.
I'm down. Key West would probably be funner.
And Dry Tortugas.
Yeah, a couple more stops.
We need to get Dry Tortugas because how much time we have. We could spend the night. It's 30 hours to get to Key West.
From here? Mm-hmm. 30 hours in open sea.
Yeah, but it's good weather right now. It's only one day of sailing. 24 hours plus 6, right?
Yeah, we can do it.
We're a team, we know how to sail together. We only gotta be on shift for 2 days.
Worst mattress in the
We get to Key West, and then we sail to St. Pete. We go right into the harbor where my house is, we anchor, then we'll be home.
Sure.
And if I need my girls to get picked up at the airport, I'll have Jess go get them. If we're running like a day late or something, she can.
Sounds good.
Or my mom. Oh, this is gonna be so good. We're fine. Mom, you might need to pick up my girls at the airport. Yes! Key West, Drag Tortugas is awesome. I think we have time for the Tortugas. One night in Key West doing the Duval crawl. And then we can sail up to Tortugi. Let me see how far Tortugi is. Bimini, it's been nice, but we gotta move on to greater pastures. Alright. Let's check out. Tortugas is pretty far out there. It's gorgeous, though. We could anchor out in Tortugas and then just do a straight shot to Tampa.
Sounds like a plan. I believe this is day 8.
Is it day 8? Yeah.
Well, yeah, 9 if you count the travel day, but 8 on the boat.
We have the crew. The price to keep it in Bimini is way too high.
Yeah.
And I don't like Bimini that much. I love it.
Yeah, it's good for a day.
Vacation.
Yeah.
But I don't want to live here. Because the United States is the best place in the world. We have all our amenities. That's what we love, right? So, we could live in Marathon, Key West. We could live those, get the island life, and still have all the benefits and amenities of an American.
Coffee.
Take advantage of
it. And it's safe. That passage is safe.
Oh my god, this is awesome. Bringing it home as a crew.
We have Brett sleeping over there. Danny's driving the boat, and the sun has just come up. Down by the Keys.
Alright, until we get to Key West, we'll see you when we get there.